get going!
The matter suddenly, somehow, created out of many cultures, customary answers, is that God created the universe. If we wish to pursue this question creation, we must, of course, ask the next question.
Thank you.
first time I seen those guys, they were fucking heavy shit, man. Barry, Ontario. We're already working on a road trip with them. We already got that organized earlier. Hey, thanks for coming out. We're happy to be here, and as I said, we are now a four-piece. It's our first gig. Dave Adams. Joel Gergich. Ilya Mamone, man. We're low orbit. Here to kick it. Have fun. And drink some fucking beer. Fucking closer. Love that fucking takes the fucking shit out of me though. You all have to stick around after we're off the stage. I'll tell you what. So I heard of Sun Blow about, I think it was November or something like that, or December. We were on the same podcast, and I heard their stuff, and it was fucking awesome, man. Yeah. Awesome. So I went to buy a fucking vinyl from them. They didn't have one for me, you bastards.
Buy another shirt!
Anyway, stick around. They're an awesome heavy band. It's a heavy night. Thanks to everybody, Fuzzed and Buzz, Ryan, Del Horse, man. Hey, and the owner of this fucking bar, he's pretty cool. He's a little fucked up, but he's not bad.
Woo! Let's go, brother.
Empty space.
Thank you.
How you liking it so far? You okay? How you liking it so
far? Thank you.
was doom now. I don't fucking know. We ended up being a doom band. I wonder why.
Yeah, let's go! approved.
Yeah. Not yet, Dave. Not yet.
I told you not to fucking leave, right? Sun Blows Up Next. It's our last song. It's our last song for tonight. It's not the last song of the fucking year. So you'll catch us in another round somewhere, I'm sure. Hey, honestly, man, you guys have been a fucking great crowd. We've never fucking played here. It's an awesome place. Really fucking awesome. You have to come back. Last one.